you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Hey, we're the 2022-2023 FMS Student Council Officers.
And we're running for
District 2nd Vice President.
People and we asked them what their favorite thing about FMS Stucco is.
My favorite thing about Stucco is activity night because you get to hang out with friends and play games.
Hey.
My favorite part of Stucco is the end of the year party because we get to throw shaving cream in each other for a while and everyone gets super messy and we have to take forever to get cleaned up, but it's really fun.
I like how supportive we are at Special Olympics and how we get to cheer on our school and other schools.
My favorite thing that FMS Stucco does is Hometown Heroes because I get to meet new people that are sponsors and supporters for our school.
My favorite thing about FMS Stucco is probably the dances because I get to like hang out with my friends and we can set it up.
My favorite thing about the FMS Stucco is the egg dash because we get to see how much fun the elementary schoolers are having.
My favorite thing about FMS Stucco is Sports Spectacular because I like competing against other grades in school.
My favorite thing about FMS, we have a lot of gusto and hype people up at events.
For the showcase committee, we decorate the showcase and make birthday signs.
In publicity committee, we're in charge of making posters and we're in charge of social media.
In service committee, we're in charge of making spirit weeks and planning school events.
In focus committee, we sit in on the teachers' meetings and give student input.
It ain't working because you're perfect and I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Make sure you vote FMS Student Council for District 2nd Vice President.